from center, shot in by Panarin with the old off the backboard trick, and they score! Beautifully set up from center ice, Panarin into Pierre-Luc Dubois. A beautifully set play, and Columbus in the lead, 1-0.
That would have been an icing. They nullify that by getting there first. You see him protect the Kaiser stick with his left leg right there. Pulls it across the front and just outside of Jimmy Howard's right foot.